God, please, can you tell me why it's like this? Why I seem to be ignored anytime I'm looking for it, either that or if I'm getting some attention, it's always from more than one woman in more than one direction. I ain't saying that it's bad necessarily, but all of this anxiety I'm carrying is scaring me. You know love is what I really need, but you also know it's few and far between. And the last thing I wanna do is break another heart. It's hard to put them back together when they fall apart. I was getting so used to taking pain for myself, but I'm also getting worse at self-sabotage. So if I'm in a position where you're giving me choice, promise me that no one else's heart is getting destroyed. I've forgotten how I should handle abundance with women. All I ask is for some guidance when I make the